When you come home and there's nothing to eat, try eating ice chips, even though they won't give you energy and stuff like that. They'll trick your stomach into thinking that you've eaten something. And you can chop up the big piece of ice if it's too big. And it should stop the cramping for at least a half an hour, so you can look for some more food.